Well, everybody, it's Monday. Time for the Monday's Tag, presented by the lovely Miss Jasmine. Hello, Jasmine. Five questions, the biggest structure answer. That's for anybody who's watching these videos of mine, which I don't think is too many. Question number one. What would be a perfect day for you? Staying home and doing absolutely nothing. Nothing at all. Would you get stage fright if you were asked to go on stage? Probably. Like, I can make fun of myself as myself. That's looking at me. But if I was to go on stage to make a fool of myself, no, I could not. I'd probably get stage fright. Do you enjoy creating things? Yes, I created a monster who is known as the biggest dork on YouTube. Now, for some reason I created it, but do you think I can get rid of it? No way. Are you competitive? Oh, God, how did I goof that up? And the answer is no. And the last and final question number five is, do you go to museums? I have been to a museum since I was in school when we went on a school trip. Other than that, I don't go on to museums because if I go, they probably keep me there because I'm aging. I'm old. They probably say, how did he escape? How did that biggest dork on YouTube escape from his cage or his display case? Anyway, those are my answers to this week's questions. That was CJ again. Real soon. Take care for now.